How to change your name in Microsoft Teams. When you're using Microsoft Teams, your profile name appears in any chats, meetings, and messages like you can see in this message on our channel. If you ever need to change your profile name to one that team members can better associate you with, you can easily do this by looking for the profile icon in your Microsoft Teams desktop app. And from your drop-down, select Edit Profile just below your current profile name. In this pop-up, you can edit your profile by changing your name, uploading a profile picture, or removing a profile picture. To change your name, simply click into the Profile Name field and type in the new name that you'd like to use. Once you have your new name entered, click Save. If we go back to our profile icon, you can see that her name has been changed. And if we type a new message, our new profile name appears at the top of our message. This new name will also be used in all of your chats, meetings, and other activity. If you find that the app is still using your old profile name, try quitting the app and reopening it so that the name change can be fully processed. And that's how to change your name in Microsoft Teams. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.